Thus far on our journey, we've explored exclusively in the dirt. This time, we venture beyond the familiar, from the terra firma to what many would consider the terrifying, a realm where the pursuit of victory happens at over 200 miles per hour. What is motorcycle racing through the eyes of evolution? Where in the realm of racing do our most primal instincts truly awaken? The chase for the checkered flag is much the same as a hungry lion's chase for a fleeing gazelle. This is an exploration into those relationships where the lines of man and beast blur on the racetrack. This is Planet Moto. Yes, this is still a motocross track, with ruts, jumps, hills and bumps. This is Jake Garnier, a unique specimen. Here, in this perfectly manicured soil, he moves as smoothly and comfortably as a deer through the woods. A seasoned rider, his technique is undeniable, near picture perfect. But though Jake is every bit at home on the motocross track as any rider, he prefers to stretch his racing legs at slightly higher speeds. Jake is a superbike racer. Though drastically different, superbike and motocross share many parallels. To a superbike racer, traction is everything. On the dirt, traction exists in even more fleeting instances than the pavement. Off-road riding is a masterclass in balance, throttle control, and managing the moving spectrum of traction. Lessons that Jake brings directly to the pavement. The chaotic nature of riding dirt helps to develop his portfolio of skill. As with every form of racing at the elite level of superbike, advantages must be mined for at every opportunity. When all goes to plan, superbike is a sight to behold. There's few feelings as viscerally pleasing as a perfectly executed corner at 120 miles per hour, every piece of the puzzle fitting perfectly. Proper balance, good traction, smooth throttle, perfection. Jake's hard work has paid off. As with the pursuit of perfecting any craft, however, the work is never finished. Luckily for Jake Garnier, work often means suiting up, hopping on the bike, and twisting the throttle. Lap after countless lap, he hones his ability in a never-ending pursuit for perfection. A pursuit to rule the realm of Planet Moto. Thus far on our journey, we've explored exclusively in the dirt. This time, we venture beyond the familiar, from the terra firma to what many would consider the terrifying, a realm where the pursuit of victory happens at over...